Hey, Quint.
Oh, my God, you're killing me, babe.
Sorry. Yeah, quitting was a good idea.
Above the bar behind the yellow plate. I thought I put him in a place where you couldn't reach.
You taking Lula to dance class today?
You know I got to check.
If it were football practice, you'd take her.
One more dice. I know that I can win. I'm waiting for my real life to begin.
I've been thinking about what you said. The worst.
When I'm bitching and moaning about the car rental guy, I'm not looking for an explanation. I just want you to listen, okay?
Duly noted.
So you think Ben's gonna want to come to that Dodger game with me? Babe?
I'm sorry, did you want me to answer or did you just want me to listen?
Duly noted.
I'll see if I can convince him to go.
You know, I wish it weren't so damn hard.
Sure he does, too.
Bye.
Hey, did Lula talk to you this morning?
No, About what?
I don't know. She wouldn't tell me. But I think it's about boys.
That horny little Charlie Mintz. Huh? I'll talk to you. To see you. It's been such a crazy day. I got hell.
And you know what it's like for the lost and the frightened. They lose faith in you, in themselves, in each other.
Is a nasty habit. You should quit.
Says the pot calling the kettle.
Those things will kill you.
Yeah, so will mother, apparently.
Apparently so.
Who the hell is this kid?
We need to go somewhere safe. I know a place. You were really great back there, Roxy.
Nah, it was all you. I told you you're the benchmark.
Go on, then.
Too early for something stronger.
Past noon, somewhere in the world.
Ma'am, there's no smoking here.
But we're outside.
At a restaurant.
Who is...
Planning your retirement festivities?
Oh, yes. I'm counting the days till I'm all over that shuffleboard court.
It doesn't have to be like that.
Trust me. Retirement for me has nothing to do with Mahjong and Mai Tais. Please, Julian, have one yourself.
I'm fine, Mother, thank you.
Well, then at least stop hovering.
Thank you, Wang.
Tell me about the guys you used.
Four East Coast Transport.
Is that what we're calling them?
It's what they are. I know you're conflicted. It proves that muscle in your chest beats every few minutes. But if you're willing to walk away from this game, the only shadow that should ever follow you out should be your own.
What about you, Julian?
Well, how can I follow you, Mother? When I'll always be one step ahead.
Talk to me?
It's done. Car secured.
Excellent. I can only assume you're currently en route?
Yes, Mother, of course.
Something on your mind, Veronica?
No.
Why don't you let me give it a shot? Let a little new blood at him?
Oh, shit.
I've used every non-invasive technique I know. Either he's the toughest eight-year-old on the planet, or he doesn't know where the money is.
Mother's little helper. Well, that was quick.
How are you?
Connie.
Yeah?
Download me on a sister.
I haven't done it yet. I'm with Swinton.
I thought I told you.
I know what you said. I'm here.
Is there something I need to know about Swinton?
No. I'll get the work done, William.
Just forget it. I'll handle it. Hey, Connie, I'm so sorry.
You were working your own shit out on the back of your client. That girl's an addict. Her boyfriend, an addict. Full stop. And them having a baby doesn't matter at all to them.
I was trying to give them a little hope.
All any addict hopes for is drugs. We turn her over to the CPS and she loses her baby for a while. Then maybe she gets it back and stays clean. Maybe. I mean, it seems like motivation enough, doesn't it? If not for her, at least give their kid a chance. Seems reason enough for me. Maybe you should ask yourself why isn't reason enough for you.
Everything all right?
I saw your video online. So charming. And this? Kind of pathetic, don't you think?
Ran out you with your hands up in me.
Sitting here listening to your own songs. Alone. It's kind of pathetic.
Where's William?
Oh, he's with another client.
Huh. That song sold 9 million copies. What's pathetic is, well, your excuse for a career.
No drugs around me. Understood?
How?
I'm guilty for everything I've ever done.
Dinner was delicious, Mama. The new chef's gonna work just fine. I'll catch up with you later?
Absolutely. Oh, Donna. Come.
Oh, Julito. I hear there's a big storm coming. A good night to be home in bed.
Yeah, speak for yourself. You always travel in a pack?
I believe in safety in numbers. The good book tells us that paradise is never without its predators.
Don't I know it?
Can I buy you a drink?
I can buy my own, thanks, Slick. Besides, I make a rule never to accept drinks from strangers.
Where are my manners? My name is Julio. And you are?
Old enough to know better. Eileen.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Eileen. See, it wasn't so hard. No longer strangers. So what it'll be?
Vodka martini for my nerves.
One vodka martini for the nerves for the pretty lady and the regular for me, Juan.
Of course, Señor Julio.
So are you in town for long?
Well, longer than I'd hoped. I was meant to leave on the red eye tonight, but it was canceled because of the goddamn hurricane.
Yeah, well, they often over-dramatize those things. But still, there are worse places to be stuck than in paradise.
Depends on your definition of paradise, playa.
Isn't there some...
I'd like another room.
Is there something wrong with the one you got?
Please, please, just give me another room. Anyone will do. What's the number of the room you're gonna give me?
115, that all right with you, Your Majesty?
That's fine, thanks.
To take a photo, mister. I haven't had a cigarette since I found out I was pregnant with Tyler.
We're gonna get him back. You believe that, right?
I have to. It's the only thing keeping me going.
And when we do, you two will want for nothing. Do you also believe that?
No, not at all.
I do.